That's not a good way to start a Monday.